Hello guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sash and today I am doing my first ever swimwear haul with Cupshe. I'm so excited. I have never done a swimwear haul before, let alone with an online brand. Cupshe's been around since 2015. I can't believe I've never bought from them before. They cater from sizes extra small to 4XL. So they're all about that body confidence. They don't just have swimwear as well. They've got like loungewear, dresses, cute little sets for around the pool or the beach. Right now, as you can see, I'm in a different setting. I'm in Australia at my parents' house right now. So I am so excited that I get to wear all of these currently because it's still summer here. So I'm so excited, but never fear if you're in the Northern Hemisphere. Spring break is around the corner. If you're going down to Mexico, we love. If you're going over to Australia, even better. But if you're just getting ready for summer, then get excited because these are gonna really get you in the mood for an amazing 2022 summer time, because Lord knows that winter is a long one if you live in Canada like myself. So all of the prices I'm going to be telling you are going to be in Canadian dollars, which is quite similar to the Australian dollar right now, but the average price is around $35, which is insane. Sorry about the wildlife. It's Australia. There are birds left, right, and center. So without further ado, let's get on to the haul. So the first set that I picked up is called the Hit Summer Stripe Bikini Set. It has a really traditional sort of bikini style. There is full coverage for the bum. Again, this is in a size medium. I love this blue and white nautical stripe. The top is where it gets me though. Look at this top. It is not just a regular triangle string bikini, because if you flip her over, it is like a sports bra at the back. It's gonna hold those girls in if you do have a larger chest, or if you're like me, it is gonna be a flattering design because there is padding in there. All of the padding in all of these sets is removable, just by the way, but your gal needs some support. So we love that this has padding, and look at that cute design at the back. I think it's the best way to show you. You'll see in the try on, but it is just so like well designed, put together. It is strong, it's gonna support. There is like, the stitching is just beautiful, and for an online brand, I'm just so impressed for the like the affordability of these items. Like, I couldn't get over it. So this one is super cute, very traditional, very I'm on a boat with my best girlfriends going around, you know, Croatia sail, getting a bit drunk, and you probably have a sailor's hat on and you're spilling your champagne over the side of the boat. That's what this brings to me, and I love that. I will have a link to everything in my description box of all the different pieces that I'm showing you today, but that one was actually $38 for the set, not separates together, $38. Incredible. So next up, I have the Penny Black Tank low-waisted bikini. Even though it says low-waisted, honestly, there is such full coverage at the front, so you're not getting any, you know, lady parts on display, especially if you're holidaying with your family or anything, or if I decide to go to the beach with my dad. No one wants that. No one wants an inappropriate moment. So look at this top. This is such a sexy, sophisticated design for someone with a smaller chest, because honestly, the cut-off moments like this can be really unflattering with someone who has a larger chest. I have an A cup, so I am living for this because it gives me a bit more of a chest, if that makes any sense. And I love how confident this makes me feel. Very sophisticated. Love this buckle design. And it has clasps at the back, which is super secure. But I mean, if you hate clasps, sure, but this one is one, like, I do it up at the front and then I pull it around because ain't nobody got time to wrestle with it at the back. Like, I'm not gonna waste my time doing that. So I'm gonna do it the lazy gal's way, which is the better way, which is doing it at the front, spinning it around, and then putting it up like a bra. The straps at the back are adjustable. They are adjustable and in silver, but with that tortoiseshell at the front, it means that you can wear like a gold heel if you're fancy at the pool in Cancun with your best gal friends, or you're flirting at the bar with a boy and you've just got this top on with like a beautiful little slip, maybe an oversized shirt, and you're just saying hi. This gives me very, oh, I'm gonna show you the bottoms. Oh my goodness. So these are a little bit more cheeky, so maybe not for your family holiday if you feel like that. I mean, it depends how close you are with your fam, but for me, probably you're just gonna wear this, you know, on my lonesome or when I'm back in Canada and I'm feeling fresh and flirty with my man. So these are the fronts and then these are the bottoms. So this is the more, I guess it's really on trend at the moment. It is the high cut design, but you can pull it up, which is what, you know, all the gals on TikTok are doing, showing off them hips. Or you can have it like me, which is straight across and keeping it a bit chill, a bit more reserved, a bit more my style. But where can I put this bikini? I would say this is Italian Riviera, Portofino, having a cocktail, flirting with a guy at the bar, and you've just left the beach. That's what this brings me, and I'm here for it. And before I forget, this one comes in purple as well that I just showed you, and it's $38 for the set. Incredible. Next up, we have my first mismatched set. I never really know how to rock these, but this comes together as a set. I love that because it just tells me that even though it's mismatched, it goes together, because having too much of a Tropicana print can be a bit too much. So these are the bottoms. So these ones are called the green scalloped edge V-neck printed bottom bikini. Very long title for a very lovely, sexy bikini. This one has beautiful hibiscus flowers I can see, some different leaves all over it, and it has that beautiful scalloped edge, as I did point out. So with my accent, I say scallop, but if you are from most other place in the world, it would be scalloped edge. But I love it. I wasn't sure if I would like it or if it looked too like girly or basic or just something that wasn't me, but it actually looks so good and it provides a little bit more coverage if you feel like it. And if you're wanting to feel the most confident and you want to feel the most covered up, these bottoms are amazing for that. I would say they're probably the best bottoms. Yeah, they pretty much fit my whole bum in there. So that is the back, and then the top is next level. This color is so on trend. This one I actually got in a small because I wanted to see, out of all the pieces that I picked up, what a small would look like, because I do have such a small chest. And these straps are adjustable at the back, so I'll just show you. There is the front, so it is completely stitched together. Even if you had a larger chest, I have seen these on a try-on haul with girls with D boobs, and it fits amazingly. There is removable padding, as I said, the beautiful scalloped edges down the side. But at the back, see, it is not stitched in. It is these beautiful ties that you can tie up however you please. So yeah, having a small, I would say, suits me better in this style, and I just feel completely covered up. Like nothing's gonna slip out if I decide to go out in the surf while I'm here. I'm in Melbourne, so there's no surf at the beach closest to me. It's a bay beach, very nice and calm. But if I do go up to Queensland and I'm in the beach and the waves, I don't think this is gonna come apart at all. Like all of these are so secure. Like I just ran around the house wearing them and nothing was spilling out. So we love that. So yeah, this top as well, this teal goes so well, I think, with blonde hair and skin color. And I think that this type of bikini kind of suits any skin tone and any shape and size. So we love this one. This one for the set is $35. And as I said, I got it in a small. What I love about the mismatch color is you can pick up any color that's in that and match a top. So you can wear this top with most of the other bottoms here, just because this color is amazing, goes with whatever. But here you can match, you know, if you have a red, like a red or orange bikini top, if you have a blue or light blue, if you have a white, if you have a black, it just goes. So that was an incredible find, one of my favorites, I would say. Now this is potentially a bit cringe, but I honestly just picked up this top because it was called Elliot and spelt the same as my boyfriend. Is that embarrassing? I don't know. I think that's a fair enough reason. But when I took it out, I honestly was like, how is this going in between my legs? Like I just didn't remember what I was supposed to do with it. So I'll insert a clip. It ties up at the back and it is so sexy and different. And this color, this olivey like army green, it just goes with every skin tone. Like this is just a beautiful color and it's just so different. So this is just the top. And yes, it is called the Elliot Wrap Top, I believe. I got it in a medium. Elliot Wrap Tie Bikini Top. It is $25 just for this one. And again, you can pair this with the blue and white stripes. You can do the black bottoms. You can do the bottoms that I just showed you. Removable padding, and the strap isn't gonna move anywhere at the back, so it's super supportive. And then you've got this beautiful thick material here. that can tie up in a bow on your back. Love that one, very, very supportive. And you can adjust that and tie it as tight as you want if you're going in the surf. This one gives me Australiana, I'm in the bush by a Billabong photo shoot and I am wearing a safari hat. That's what this one gives me. I should have given the other one a theme, but the Tropicana one is like, I'm in Hawaii, live my best life. I'm on a dune buggy and I'm just went surfing with my boys. I don't know, because of the full coverage. But this one, amazing Australiana wildlife safari. A la Bindi Irwin. This one is definitely one of my favorites. I think it is just so fun. And I've never had a high-waisted bikini before. I don't know, I just don't really shop for bikinis. It's something that I just avoid like the plague because I hate going into change rooms and dealing with all of that and the lighting and everything. So Kupshi, you're helping a gal out here. Look at this color. It is this beautiful neon orange and the matching top is white. I think that this is so on trend, so sporty and sexy. It's giving me, I just finished a Rip Curl surfing event and I've got my long blonde hair with a hibiscus flower in it and I'm just having a lovely like green smoothie after I just won this world title surfing comp. That's what it's giving me. This one is $31 and of course in a size medium, but look at the back of this top. It is amazing. It is called the solid white bikini with orange high-waisted bottom, you know, straight to the point in that description, but look at the back. I've never seen anything like that. And the ruching at the front is so sexy and flattering with someone who is not amazing in the chest area like myself, but it gives me a little bit of something. It gives me a bit of funky fresh at the front. Of course, there is the removable padding, but there is also boning just there. So that's what it looks like on the inside. Having a white bikini top, even if you didn't have padding, this material is so thick. Like the quality is insane. You can get these wet and there's no like see-through moments because the quality, it's just thick material. These are the bottoms, obviously full coverage, which we love. And obviously full coverage at the front because it is high-waisted. So I have a very long torso. I've got short legs and a long torso, but it still comes up and meets my belly button. So yeah, if you have a few extra green smoothies or a few acai bowls after your surfing comp, you know, it doesn't matter with your bloat because it's all tucked away and keeps you delicious and confident. Woo! And my last piece of the day. I wish I had a good drum roll that I would put in, but this is the sexiest, most flattering, like my mum stopped in her tracks and she is sometimes my harshest critic. Love you, mum. But she loved it. I love it. Look at this one piece. It is black and white nautical stripe. It is called the Lasting Appeal Stripe One Piece Swimsuit. And you will make a lasting appeal with this number. Look at the back. It is going to be so much easier to see it on the try on. But of course, I got this in a medium and it is such a low, sexy back. And the front, like the way that it's cut, and the stitching, there's no boning in it, but it just sits flush on my chest and it gives me this figure that I never knew that I wanted. It is hugging me in all the right places and I never knew that a one piece could be so sexy because I've never worn a sexy one piece because I normally don't go for them just because I love getting some, you know, sun all over my body and I'm just a bikini gal and I feel like a one piece just more like awkward to get on and off and it's just like this is giving me, what is this giving me? Okay, you're on the French Riviera, you are hanging out with the celebrities that go yachting and you are on a billionaire's yacht and you are being given foie gras and Dom Perignon and you are living your best goddamn life in this one piece. I am obsessed with it. Saving the best till last. I honestly don't have anything negative to say. There is padding and it is in there and you can take it out. But as we all know, your gal loves some padding. So I'm just obsessed with it. It's so thick and just durable. You can jump in the ocean with this. You can, like all of these, I could jump in the ocean because I don't have any chest to fall out. But the bottoms are like not cheeky. Like they're just, the full coverage is insane. And this one is $38. $38. It looks like such like a designer. Oh, I'm obsessed. And that is everything for my Cupshe swimwear haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I had so much fun filming this and I'm so excited to try these on in the Australian summer. I am living for it. I do have a cheeky discount code if you made it to the end of the video. It is SashSays15 for 15% off your entire order, minimum purchase of $80 Canadian. So that's about, I would say, 3 swimsuits, which I'm sure you're gonna be wanting at least 3 of these because I think I chose really well. And I think that these colors are gonna suit a lot of different body shapes and sizes. And I am just so obsessed with these swimsuits. I feel so confident in all of them. And so should you. Buy the damn bikini, get your bodies out for summer because you've got one life to live, girl, and you're beautiful, you are worthy, and you deserve to have amazing swimsuits to make you feel so good. And these made me feel amazing. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you are new to my channel, hit subscribe before you leave. Give me a thumbs up if you'd like to see more hauls like this, but thank you again for watching. Take care out there, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.